Alrighty, good morning guys. So, I just woke up and took a shower. It is 6 o'clock-ish, a bit past. And I got informed last night that today we are going to Shanghai Disney Resort. So yeah, that's what we're doing today. And I'm very excited. It's supposed to be like really big and really nice. So yeah, let's, you know, get the day started. Actually the day afterwards on the 21st, because yesterday we were in Disneyland all day And then at 8 o'clock at night, we went to the hotel. And then I had a hotel room with the two boys. So I didn't get to record any, like, you know, ending. So here it is. And yeah, one thing. I wanted to get my phone so I remember what I talk about. Oh, in bed. 10 out of 10 content. No. But, yeah, Disneyland was good. I hope you enjoyed this video. I haven't edited it yet, so I don't actually know what it's going to, what it's going to look like, but you've obviously watched it, so, you know, like, I have a lot of thoughts, actually. Let me try to give some of them. Alright, so I'll just run you through what happened. Basically, we woke up at 6, I got told the day before, hey, you want to go to Disneyland tomorrow? And I was like, of course. Then we woke up at 6 a.m. And I'm sweating like crazy because I turned the aircon off, by the way. We woke up at 6 a.m. And then we drove to Shanghai. And then we were there at like, I don't know, 9 a.m. And yeah, then we were in Disneyland. We had, I think we had a guide with us or something. And we also had these like tickets for the faster line, like the VIP tickets or fast tickets, whatever you want to call them. Because like the line for some stuff was like 2.5 hours. And then if you had the fast ticket, it was like 30 minutes, so I really don't see how you can't justify buying that. Like, even if, like, you have low, like, a low wage, I feel like it would still save you 2.5 hours and, you know, that would be worth it, or 2 hours, I guess, but yeah. So that was a thing. Let me, I'm, like, really bad. I need a camera stabilizer, but shit's expensive, you know? Also, I don't actually know about one for a DSLR. I've only seen them for phones, but I know they exist, obviously. But yeah, we checked into the hotel, went to Disneyland, had the VIP tickets. Weather-wise, I would say the weather was good. Some will disagree. It was overcast and, like, cloudy, which, in my opinion, is good, because if it had been, you know, really sunny, 33, 36 degrees, I would have died. So it was overcast and cloudy, which was nice, so it wasn't too hot. Although then halfway through the day, it rained quite a bit, which obviously that's a negative, which also impacted the video and my photography. And yeah, I don't know how the videos turned out. You've obviously watched it, so I'm just talking from the past. But I feel like I did really bad. Like, I was with the family, obviously, and doing that, like, being with them, so I couldn't run around shooting, and we weren't prioritizing after me making a fucking video or taking photos. We were going to the rides and stuff. So, I got a few photos here and there, mostly snapshots, not really anything artistic or anything. And then video-wise, I got a lot of video of, like, just walking around, things I thought were somewhat scenic. But every time there was something that looked very nice, I sort of had to, I didn't have much time to get it, so I just opted for taking a photo instead of video. So, I apologize if this video is not, you know, as good as it should be. A Disneyland video should be pretty fucking good, because there's so much content, you know? So I apologize if the video didn't turn out that great, but yeah, we had to do what we had to do, and yeah, we walked around a lot and did that. What else do I have to say? Oh, all the rides looked really new and really nice. Like, you could tell me the park was brand new, and I'd probably believe it. Like, all the paint on the ride, everything was just, like, really nice. High quality and looked new. And yeah, like there was some, we went through some mining ride sort of deal, just like a slow, nice one, where you saw the dwarves from Snow White and they were all like nice. And there was also a Peter Pan one. Like, there were a lot of just like aesthetically pleasing rides. And then yeah, my favorite ride, I like Fast Shit, you know? So, my favorite ride was the only really fast one we tried, which was the Tron ride. You can probably look it up on YouTube, what it looks like. It's honestly insane. Like, there's Tron music while you ride, which is really good. The line, when you're going into the ride, it's got all this, like, prepare, and it's got all this, like, visual stuff, and it's really nice. And yeah, the ride itself, music playing, all this video, and, like, it's all black, and then the Tron lights, and yeah, it's really nice. And then my favorite part of the Tron ride was the way they designed the seats. You're sitting on a bike, which I haven't seen Tron, But I know enough to know that, you know, those are the bikes from Tron. But, yeah, you're sitting on those bikes, and then you're sort of leaning forward, and then holding the handles. So when you're riding it, you're riding like this, which normal roller coasters, you sit, you know, up straight on a vertical, like, block, and then you just go forward. This, you're sitting like this, and then going forward. So, you know, it was like an interesting, unconventional way of making a roller coaster, and I thought it was really nice. So yeah, the Tron ride was really nice. Then there was also the Frozen Theater performance, which we came into this huge theater, so many people in there, and then the Frozen performance began, and I was like, oh, it's all in Chinese, I'm just going to resident sleeper for like half an hour, an hour. But it actually ended up being really, really good. The Let It Go performance in particular was like really good. Like, what's it called? Let It Go in Chinese actually sounds... I mean, the song is good in English. It gets a lot of hate because Frozen is so overplayed that literally, like, anyone under 12 would sing it non-stop. And, yeah, the song is overplayed. So everyone hates it for that. But the song itself is good. And it actually sounds really nice in Chinese as well. And, yeah, the performance was just really, really good. I wish I'd taken, like, a photo of, like, the good part. But I voted for video. Or, like, yeah, I went with video. So, yeah. But, yeah, Frozen performance was, like, way above my expectations. Then we had good food for dinner, which was nice. Chinese pizza again and all this other stuff. I tasted tofu. Isn't that what vegans eat? Or vegetarians or something? Tofu was, like, pretty okay. What else was there? There was a really good dessert. Some cake with, like, lots of different fruits and, like, pastry. It was good. It was a good cake. And then... Oh, we had warm water for dinner, because in China you drink warm water, like boiled warm. And that actually tastes pretty nice. I'm not opposed to boiled water. It's alright, it's pretty good. Wait, one second, let me see. Oh, I've got plenty of time to record. Oh, I bought a Mickey Mouse plush that I can show you guys. So... I bought... this guy, he was 170, can't see that, he was 170 RMB, which, wait, fuck, let me get that thumbnail though, no, fuck, I don't know, but he was 170 RMB, which, most expensive plush or teddy bear or whatever you want to call it that I've ever bought, but you're only in Disneyland once, it's like, fuck it, you know? So, I bought it, and I'm happy about it, and yeah, it's cool. What else was there? Oh, we watched the fireworks display, which that was really hyped up at like 9 o'clock. It ended up just being like a light show, which, on the light show on the castle itself, which was very nice, but I feel like it was way more hyped up than I thought it was like going to be. I thought it was going to be really good, and it was hyped, and then it was kind of meh. It was like a light show with some music. And then there was a very small amount of fireworks, not a lot, so meh, that wasn't that great. Oh, I was taking photos there, and some nice guy met me, and he was like, oh, my phone's about to die, can you send me the photos? And he was like, really, really nice. So yeah, he was cool, and I have to send him the photos, I haven't gotten anything done. But, yeah, other than that, I don't have that much else to say about Disneyland. It was a really great experience. Such a big park, even like the parking lot and like the hotel, it was so big. And then we also had breakfast today at the Disney Hotel, which was also very nice. But yeah, I like Disney, enjoyed it. That's whatever, I'm not going to say anything else. But yeah, thanks for watching the video, I hope it turned out okay. I haven't edited it yet, obviously, but we'll see. But I hope it turned out okay, because I'm kind of disappointed with the shots. But I had to go with the family and I had to... deal with the rain, so you know, do what you gotta do. But anyway, thanks for watching, peace.